by and catch some music. Must have been at least 100 schoolgirls sobbing into handkerchiefs as one. I don't believe they